want to share to you about accidents at sea or port hostile. You need a maritime lawyer. An experienced maritime attorney like Scott Chris can be the difference in maximizing your claim and getting everything you deserve. Attorney Chris has been fighting for injured seamen for more than 25 years and won some of the largest recoveries in Texas. What makes maritime accidents different? A unique set of laws applies to maritime injuries. Several laws might apply in a maritime claim that do not apply to accidents on land. Sometimes referred to as admiralty laws, they are designed to protect specific situations and employees. For example, someone injured while a crew member on a ship files a different lawsuit than someone hurt in a car crash. The main difference is the damages you're able to recover under maritime law. Additionally, some injuries that occur dockside, like while unloading container ships at port hostile, may fall under maritime law. The Chris Law Firm explains maritime law. So why hire a Houston maritime lawyer? As you can see, maritime laws are complex. Let Houston Maritime Attorney Chris and his team help you understand the legal concepts and walk you through the process to get all the compensation you deserve. This could be what gets you paid for the time you missed and able to pay the medical bills that continue to pour in. Working with a lawyer without maritime can mean leaving money on the table. But at the same time, the Chris Law Firm PC, our Houston Maritime Accidents lawyers, have extensive experience in this field and do not let our clients be shortchanged. How Chris helps injured seamen and maritime workers. Our Houston Maritime attorneys have a history of getting results for injured maritime workers, so they get maximum compensation. This includes one of the largest published recoveries in Texas for a single plaintiff. In this case, we got a $15 million award for a man who suffered major injuries after a mooring cable snapped and struck his head. Our team of award-winning lawyers has the knowledge, experience, and resources to win even the most challenging maritime cases. Whether you're injured on ship at sea, on an oil rig, or at port hostile, we have a network of the best medical. Engineering and maritime industry experts in the nation. We are proud of our work and track record of representing people injured while working in the hazardous maritime industry. A Chris Maritime Attorney will, firstly, help you complete the accident report for your employer. Secondly, determine whether you are a seaman under the Jones Act. Thirdly, confirm the status of the vessel at the time of the injury. Fourthly, gather evidence about its seaworthiness. The next is investigate the crew members and their training. Let us get your medical bills paid. If you've been injured in a maritime accident, you may have significant medical costs and be confused about what to do next. A Houston maritime attorney from the Crist Law Firm will be a valuable resource as we fight to get you a full financial recovery. What are maritime injury cases worth? You may be able to file a lawsuit under federal maritime laws for compensation for your injuries. A Houston maritime lawyer can explain your legal options and help you decide on a course of action. If you've been injured in a Houston maritime accident, whether in the Gulf, at the Port of Houston, Bayport Terminal, or while dockside, you may be entitled to the following damages. The first one is medical cost. The second one is loss of earning capacity. The third is physical pain. The fourth is mental anguish. The fifth is physical limitation. And the last one is disfigurement. Additional compensation for injured seamen. Maintenance and cure. When a maritime worker is hurt on the job, the worker has the right to maintenance payments for expenses such as food and housing. The worker also has the right to cure, which includes medical costs for treatment until the worker reaches their maximum improvement. This is similar to workers' compensation, but specifically, for people covered by the Jones Act, there are no fixed amounts. Instead, payments are determined based on your circumstances. The vocational rehab. Like typical workers' comp, if you were injured in an offshore accident, you may be entitled to compensation for vocational rehabilitation services. This includes reemployment, evaluation, counseling, and training. Disability, you may also deserve temporary and permanent disability payments for lost wages. Your Houston Maritime injury claim. Because maritime laws are so complex, it's important to have an experienced Houston maritime lawyer working for your interest. There may be large shipping companies and their insurance companies working against you, but the Crist Law Firm, PC, can make sure you're protected. We will explain the maritime and admiralty laws that apply and what to expect. Maritime lawsuits and when to file. In most maritime accident claims, filing a lawsuit is a necessity. The Jones Act is not like a workers' comp claim, which is an administrative process you handle with your employer. The Jones Act requires a lawsuit and to prove your employer's negligence to get compensation. So I think that's all from me. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See you on my next video. Bye.